One, two. Turn the headphones up, Ali. One, two. You mix with Dre, right? Turn the headphones up.
When the whole world see you as Pac reincarnated, that's enough pressure to live your whole life sedated. Find the tallest building in Vegas and jump off it. But I can never rewrite history in the coffin. So I'm talking to God, can you wash all these demons off me? This last year been quite similar to a leer. Control my own destiny, only rapper that steered. My G5Gs give high fives to me and say, Kendrick, just persevere. The presence of being real. As I lay in this four-corner room staring at candles, thinking how can I make an example for this generation of Compton. My biggest fear is not feeling accomplished or turning back to that same accomplice. My past life was a child with no act right, trying to smile in a room of killers turned into a crash site. Influenced by niggas that spoke the gang culture fluent, assuring that some blossom early and some truant. Thank God for the album I idolize. It's dark and plus hell is hot, that's the start of this crazy ride. Two young niggas, me and Dave inside the garage. I thought we was Jay and Dame, that's the lane that we tried to drive. Truthfully, I just started rapping to get away. I never thought that your favorite rapper would won a verse. My nigga got hit 25 times with a K. Make the decision, ride the beat or ride in the hearse. Now Punch is my mentor, Top Dog is the coach. J-Rock is my older brother, I was there when he wrote his name on his record deal, we had figured the coast. We live on a pedestal once the shit hit the stove. Found ourselves scrambling, trying to figure it out. Soul told me that the record shop about to go in the trout. Q ain't got a place to stay, about to sleep on the couch. We eating off each other, trade the dollar menu amount. Meanwhile, the coast going hard at each other. The younger rappers had wanted some of the OG's comfort, but I ain't need it. I never screamed at the new West, I didn't believe it. They broke each other down, I was planning out my achievements. I need to separate myself to stand out. I need a better way to take your fans now. I need to kill you motherfuckers dead. Through yellow tips ain't at your head. I'll be damned if the chopper jam now. And we never ask for no handouts. In the midst of it all, I recall a call when you said how we can never resolve in the Hall of Fame. And I went to trial with a pipe and rifle. I play the game as I play and blow. Holler back at me, nigga. And if they said that I'm the one, why you asking me, nigga? Cause when the whole world see you as Pac reincarnated, enough pressure to make you just open the book of David and pray to God that you make it or live your life in the matrix. Cause falling off is a sickness, I heard that it's quite contagious. I need to separate myself to stand out. I need a better way to take your fans now. I need to kill you motherfuckers dead. Three hollow tips ain't at your head. I'll be damned if the chopper jam now. And we never asked for no handouts. I take you back to that pack of black and mouths in my hand now. In the midst of it all was cooking and pots and pans out. Looking forward as four was forced to form a new clan now. Fast forward as I wait in line for this passport. The homies was still poor, but working a jam sport. Whoever thought that Rosenberg could mention me to Drake? Even Vanessa from Double XL that told him press play. And there goes my fate, now I'm on the stage with Snoop. Gave me the torch and I ran with it in high pursuit. Rap with my forefathers, even wreck it with God got two. Lyrics since other year, fuck am I supposed to do? Rock.
Laughing at you niggas out there who thought we was flukes. Exaggerated shit, we rapped, had came true. Thought I was aggravated when Warner had let me loose. I was honored, see they was haunted when Mike Jones didn't recoup.
Cool, cause niggas won't outdo us in the booth. Even when my album leaked, fans still buy it for proof. I came, I saw, I conquered. No shame, I blame all of this on Compton. Thinking about when Shireen tried to set me up. Cold game, full circle, they set up. I put my life in these 12 songs, my fight in these 12 songs. The fight to ignite every wrong and right that I prolong. The story, the short film, the glory of him and them. The worry of mothers that don't recover when babies killed. The trial and the tribulation, the new miseducation. The view of a body wasted, you knew somebody ain't make it. The angry, the adolescent, the reason I ask this question. Will you let hip-hop die on October 22nd? Will you let hip-hop die on October 22nd?